What's up? This is your host, Christopher Michael Cooper, coming at you live on Braley Imprint TV. I'm certified graphic design specialist and brand and marketing ambassador, by trade. And I'm going to go ahead and jump in this video. Any subscriptions to my YouTube channel and any likes would be a plus. Today I decided to do a video about how to gain clients through Facebook. A lot of people are probably not familiar with how to use Facebook to its fullest potential, so you're able to draw on potential clients and get graphic design clients through the Facebook platform. That's exactly why I wanted to make this video for you. Now, there's a process that I use that really works for me to get graphic design clients through Facebook, and I want to explain that a little bit in this video. First off, make your Facebook account if you don't already have one, and do a business page through Facebook. Now you want to go into Facebook groups, and you want to search for all the graphic design groups that you can with a large number. Now you want to join these groups and wait for them to approve your request. And when they approve your request to join these Facebook graphic design groups, that's awesome. You're well on your way to finding clients on Facebook. Now, when you're accepted into these groups, you want to go into all these groups and critique your work. I made a video on this in the past. And when you critique their work, when you go into your Facebook feed, when you join all these groups, I would join at least 10 or more graphic design groups at once. And when you are engaging on Facebook, it's going to show in your feed a bunch of postings from this group. And a lot of these groups have postings that are going to show up in your feed where people are looking for a graphic designer to do work. You want to always engage on Facebook 1 to 3 times a day, so you could always stay up to date on any new graphic design work that's available through these groups. This is a very big tip that I have for you on how to use Facebook groups and Facebook to its fullest potential to gain graphic design clients. I hope this video was very helpful for you, providing value to Michigan graphic designers and people all over the world. I'm certified graphic design specialist Christopher Michael Cooper, certified brand ambassador specialist, and also I am CEO of This Life Is Not Pretend Grading Design.com. Please check it out. I provide quality graphic design services for low cost. And I am also CEO of Grading Imprint TV and also a major titanium Christian rock artist. So it's called This Life Is Not Pretend. You can find that on Reverb Nation. Until next time.